Welcome to Herstory, the world's greatest female athletes. During this show, we bring you stories and backstories of those who have amazed us with their athletic prowess. These superhumans and their feats of strength, speed, skill, endurance, and competitive focus are beyond that of mere mortals. Today, we share the story of Misty May Trainor, who stepped onto Destiny's stage and joined Janet TV's list of the world's greatest female athletes. Misty May was born in Los Angeles, California in 1977. Coming from an athletic family, she grew up playing beach volleyball with her mom, Barbara May, a former nationally ranked tennis player, and her dad, Robert "Butch" May, a member of the 1968 U.S. men's national volleyball team. At age 8, Misty played in her first volleyball tournament with her father. At Newport Harbor High School, she helped her team win two state championships in 1992 and 1994. At Long Beach State, where she majored in kinesiology and physical education, Misty was captain of the 1998 team, which became the first women's NCAA volleyball team to go undefeated. In 2000, Misty played in her first Olympic Games in Australia, where she placed fifth with partner Holly McPeak. The following year, Misty paired up with Kerry Walsh Jennings in what would become an unstoppable beach volleyball team, one that is now considered the unquestioned best in the history of the sport. In 2004, Misty and Kerry, riding a 90-game winning streak, were the clear favorites heading into the 2004 Athens Olympics. In semifinal play, the pair defeated fellow Americans and Misty's former partner, Holly McPeak, and partner Elaine Youngs. Misty and Kerry defeated Brazil in the championship match to win the gold medal. The duo did not lose a single set during their gold medal run. Misty and Kerry continued their incredible run and appeared again 4 years later in the Beijing Olympic Games. Again, they won gold. This time, they beat the favored and home team Chinese duo to do so. They are the only beach volleyball team to repeat as gold medalists. Misty was named the Olympics' most outstanding player for the women's competition. The seemingly unbeatable pair smashed their own records by winning 19 straight tournaments and 112 consecutive matches. Soon after winning her gold medal in the 2008 Beijing Olympics, Misty ruptured her Achilles tendon during dance practice for a performance on the show Dancing with the Stars. It was successfully repaired, though she did not return to competition for nearly a year. In 2010, with her playing partner Kerry taking time out for the birth of a child, Misty teamed up with her new partner Nicole Brana. The two had some success, but in 2011, Misty and Kerry were back together, preparing for the 2012 London Summer Games. At the 2012 Olympic Games in London, the pair started off as if their hair was on fire, defeating Australia, the Czech Republic, and Austria. Then they beat the Netherlands, and then defeated Italy. In the semifinal round, they beat China, and for the gold medal, they defeated fellow American team Jennifer Kessie and April Ross. This was their third consecutive gold medal in beach volleyball. Misty's 2012 gold medal will likely be her last. She announced her retirement following the fourth run at the Olympic Games. "It's time for me to be a wife," Misty said. "I want to be a mom. My mind says it's time, my body says it's time, and it's the right time." Beyond her unprecedented three straight Olympic gold medals and three other world championships, Misty, nicknamed the Turtle, has captured the following awards, among others: Big West Conference Freshman of the Year, All Big West First Team, all 4 years of college, Big West Player of the Year for 3 years, NCAA First Team All-American for 2 years, American Volleyball Coaches Association National Player of the Year for 2 years, Association of Volleyball Professionals Best Defensive Player for 7 straight years, AVP Best Offensive Player for 11 straight years, AVP Most Valuable Player for 4 straight years. Off the beach volleyball court, Misty has appeared in episodes of CSI Miami and Wizards of Waverly Place. She also competed on TV's Dancing with the Stars. In 2010, Misty published her autobiography, Misty, Diggin' Deep in Volleyball and Life. In this book, she reveals difficult episodes in her personal life, such as her mother and father's alcoholism and the volatile house it created, and her mother's 2002 death from cancer. A prominent tattoo on Misty's shoulder, an angel with the initials BM, is a dedication to her mother. Misty is married to Matt Traynor, a catcher for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Misty May Traynor, a member of Janet TV's list of the world's greatest female athletes. Thanks for joining us. Look forward to the next Her Story, the world's greatest female athletes.